It's said that one can sometimes see a spirit in a gallery that seems to come from out thin air and caper free without a care, as if to demonstrate to all who captive stand against a wall that movement, rhythm, life, and grace cannot be captured in a place proscribed by some mere gilded frame. She seems to say, there is no shame, no fear of sober punishment, but just unfettered action meant. Spirit, wert thou to danceth thus for me, I'd loose my bonds and dance with thee.